Folks, you want to create a landing page that looks like this with the help of AI? Well, now we can do that in under a minute. Let's have a look. All right, folks, so we are within the dashboard in GetResponse. And what we need to do is to go to Tools, Landing Pages, and this is where you will find our newest tool, the AI Landing Page Generator. So if you are an old user of GetResponse, you will see this option over here to select the new landing page editor. If you are a new user, you will go straight to the new one. So let's just click over here, and this will give us the option now to create the landing page. And you will see that we can do it through a template, which we don't want to do it right now. We will do it with the power of AI. So let's click on that. And now we have a field. So this will be your industry. And just to actually mention here, when you pick this industry, it will influence the images that you have in your website. So for us, what we will do is to create a surf and swim website. This meaning that we will be focused on giving surfing lessons to people. So now we have our industry selected, and the next thing will be the prompt over here. So ideally, you will describe your product, what's so special about it, and what you are offering. So the AI will try to use these words as well to then write in your landing page. So we already have something ready, and you can see we are a team of certified surf coaches. We offer personalized one-on-one surf lessons to help you discover how surf releases stress. So it's a very specific thing. It's not really for sport, it's to relieve stress. We also offer a monthly newsletter with practical techniques, core balance, relaxation, and mindfulness. So it's a very specific niche. So you don't really have to have this specific niche, but if you do, you can actually try to mention here, because the AI will try to use whatever you actually mention. So the main point here is write about your offer, describe it, and mention what's so special about it. Now, next step. And here is where you can actually select the things that you want on your website. So for me, I will remove a contact form. And to not confuse you, the contact form is what people would use to contact you, not really to subscribe to your list. And we want people to subscribe. So we will be using the sign up form. A gallery sounds good. We will use a list, and I would like a video too. So let's then click next step. And here is where we pick the color scheme. So the colors that will be used on your landing page. You can upload your logo or even take the color scheme from a different website. So you can always try that here. I will go with Inspire. So this color scheme, and then next step. This is where you add your company details, nothing very special here. And now the AI is generating, and you'll see less than a minute and this landing page is generated. All right, so now it's generated and we have three options for us to choose. You can even just click to preview and just scroll down. And then from here, we can click on the X to go back, and you can scroll from here too. So let's see what could be, what we could use. So I think we could use this one over here in the middle. I see something already that we can adjust, but we will do it quickly so that you can see that using AI is actually something that will save you time, because the text is already there. All right, so now we are in the editor. And so far, this looks good to me. We have the main title of the page. Something that I need here for sure is to add a background. So I will go to background media. So for you to know, I click on the section and then background media over here, add an image. And I need a background. So let's see if I find around here. So background, perhaps beach. And you will find something that we could use. Let's see. I think we could go with even this. Let's check it out. Cool. So this already looks better to me, and I can even click, double click on the text so that I could highlight. So that would get some more visibility. And then I would also make this button bigger so that people can actually sign up over here. So large, and then advanced settings, and we can increase the font size. So let's do a 28. You can see it's much bigger, and when someone arrives in our page, they will already see this right away. This is what we want. We want them to subscribe. Then our impact, and I would take this text and actually align it in the middle, perhaps making it bigger too, so something like that. And this is a gallery, so you will see that you can add multiple images over here, so they are like that. And when we preview, you'll actually see that. You can see that we have a little thing here with the size. No worries, very easy fix. We just have to decrease the font. No big deal. And we have that. So 36, we will do the same for the others. All right, so we would already have something that we can use. So, like, I would delete that too. And everything is now kind of aligned for us. And you can see that this text is actually meaningful. So discover how surfing can relieve stress, strengthen your core balance, promote relaxation, cultivate mindfulness, boost your confidence. So these are things that we are promoting and that we wrote for the AI to focus on our type of surfing. So get personalized one-on-one surf. So this is the why as well here, all written. And once again, we could just align all of that if we would like to. So it depends on how you want to organize your landing page. And we would do the same to the titles. And now we will have our promotional video. So this is how it would end. And after that, you have a website ready. Someone can come here, they can subscribe and join your list, and you can start nurturing them with your emails. Let's just preview quickly so that you see how the gallery works that the AI put together for us. And it's already ready. And you can change these images, of course. The next step would then be to check it on mobile. How does it look for you? And it can also be adjusted if we drag this part over here. So this is the heading, and there are different parts that you can adjust. Let's now just click to continue. We can give our page name, Surf Lessons. We can add people to our list, Surf Lessons too. We already created that before. And we will send an opt-in confirmation email to people, so that when they actually subscribe, they will get this email and they will confirm that they want really to join our list. And then add contacts to the autoresponder cycle. We will talk about it in a second, but let's leave it enabled. Now you can go through these settings, and then we can just click continue. You will then see the domain. You will see the domain over here. And what we can do is, if you have a domain connected, you can add your own domain. If not, you can simply use one of the free domains that GetResponse offers. So no problem here. Just click to publish, and then you will see your landing page. And now about the autoresponder, if you want to send a message to people once they subscribe, just watch this video.